So here comes the Carnival Conquest. Turns out we're going to be booked on this ship in November for a little 4-day getaway. Heading down to Bimini and their private island. Right here out of the port of Miami. Off for another fun cruise.
Well, it doesn't